This is the Zatobe roller. Just remember, it's only intended to be used for cooking. First, I take my cauliflower and carefully place it into the Zatobe roller. Now I close it and twist so it packs the cauliflower evenly. Then I add some baking paper and twist again until it disappears into the Zatobe roller. Now I can enjoy my tasty cauliflower sticks.